So, I don't know if you know this, but I have a really terrible sleep schedule, and I spend a lot of late nights just up doing random things that don't always need to be done, wasting time, procrastinating, but sometimes I get things done. In fact, if I'm actually gonna do anything, it's probably at night. So it's kind of a toss-up between doing absolutely nothing and getting everything I need to do done. And this usually occurs like after midnight. So I thought it'd be kind of fun to do, instead of a day in my life vlog, night in my life vlogs, and I've decided to call them Late Night with Lauren, or Late Nights with Lauren, something like that. And no, I'm not trying to be a talk show, but you know, I just thought this would be a great thing to do. So I hope you enjoy these Late Nights with Lauren vlogs, and this one is episode one. So here's what I do late at night. First off, you gotta start out with what's important, which is Netflix. More specifically, The Bachelorette. Late night is a good time for trashy television. Actually, all the time is a good time for trashy television, but The Bachelorette, for some reason, just like is better after midnight, so hit it up. I'm on week 5, part 2. I'm a little behind, but we're gonna catch up. Don't you even worry a bit. Things are a little messy. Yeah, they're not the best they've ever been, so maybe we'll try and clean this up really quick. We'll put on some music, and we'll see if we can clean this up. All right, let's do it. Tell me, can you see the stars? We're just running forward in the dark. You knew just what my soul needed. Two hearts, we share the same beating. Is this what it feels like? Coming back to real, coming back to real life. Well, that was fun. Did you enjoy watching me clean? I hope so. Yeah, that was pretty efficient. It's, let's see. We should do live time updates, right? It's 1:08 in the morning. So, that actually only took like 15 minutes. Cleaned up the bathroom, cleaned up the bedroom, made the bed, put in a load of laundry. Pretty good, pretty good. I kind of want to make cookies and or just cookie dough. Should we do it? Should we do it? We should do it, right? We should do it. Yeah, we're gonna do it. Cookie dough time. When you're short, these are important. When things go on top shelves. I don't even know what I need. Do I have sugar? I don't think I have sugar. No. All right, we're making this instead. We're gonna make some cinnamon swirl instead, everyone. Guys, I don't think I have an egg. This is not going well. You literally just need water and an egg, and I don't think I have an egg. Let's look up replacements for eggs. All right, applesauce? No, that's not gonna work. Don't have applesauce. Guys, this is so depressing. Applesauce, banana, vegetable oil. Of course we don't have an egg. Why would we? So, we're gonna take the box Oh, we're doing preheat the oven.
Awesome.
I'm gonna take the box. Whoa. There's two packages. Stir together water, egg, and cake mix until blended. Or in our case, water, vegetable oil, and cake mix. Nicola, Gianna, and Hunter just moved in next door, so I probably text them. One of them is bound to be up and ask them if they have an egg, but it's a lot of work. Now we're gonna serve. Batter will be slightly lumpy. Good to know. Stirring. It's very liquidy. It says it's supposed to be lumpy, but it's actually just really liquidy. How many times can I say that? It's kind of liquidy, guys. Just in case you're wondering. Every time you look up, I know what you're thinking of. I know what you're thinking of. You are my groupie love. Groupie love. New Lana. Yummy. It's gonna be more of a loaf. I don't know. This is gonna turn out like really bad, I feel like, guys. Hopefully not. Alright. Spoon. Oh. Half of batter. Well. You done messed up, Lauren.
That was not a sprinkle.
Be who you wanna be. Mmm. Cool. Bake 40 to 45 minutes. Great. Will do.
Ooh, cinnamon.
Awesome. Now I'm going to do those dishes and watch The Bachelorette. Bye.
All right, guys. So I started looking online for things. And so I found these prints where it's like the state, and it has like the name, and they're 8x10s, and I thought these were really cute, and I'm trying to make a gallery wall sort of thing above my bed in the dorm, and I thought these would be super cute there, because then I have the three places all have lived, obviously Illinois, because I'm from Illinois, and then Florida now, and then moving to Tennessee, so I thought that would be really cute, but the thing with that I'm not sure about is I don't know if you remember, above my couch I have the prints of Cinderella's Castle, Rapunzel, and Anna with like the watercolor, and I was planning on using those, but I don't know if it would be weird to have like all these things in threes, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not sure how that would be and how to make it not look like too symmetrical and like still interesting, but they kind of have to go together. So I don't know. Let me know what you think. And I'm gonna try and figure something out. I've just never made a gallery wall before, so I'm not quite sure what to do. I'm also considering, because I'm going away from this coral and stuff, I'm still keeping blue, but I'm not doing coral anymore. So I was thinking what I could do with this guy over there. You remember him? My flower thing up there? I was thinking maybe I could just like spray paint it, you know? Because I don't want to just, like, get rid of it because I spent a lot of time doing it. But maybe I could just, like, spray paint it gold. Or I could, like, block off the blue ones and the white ones and somehow, like, block them off with, like, tissue paper or something and tape. And then just spray paint the coral ones gold. So that way I can still use it. Actually, I think I'm for sure going to do that. Yeah, that works. Oh, update. It's 2:05. The bread is almost done. Bless up.
So I didn't want to wait 5 to 10 minutes to let it cool. So I just got... Ooh, do you see it steaming? No? Well, it is. So I just got cinnamon mush because I didn't want to wait. Because I'm impatient. It's 2:27. I'm watching the new Fantasmic that debuted tonight at Disneyland because I think Rapunzel's in it and that makes me cry all the tears. So pretty much trying to skip to the Rapunzel part. And all right, guess we're FaceTiming now. Bye. All right, friends. It's 4:31. We're still here. Just FaceTimed for a while. A long time. And now, winding down, you know, 4:31, as one does, I think I might do a face mask. Quick. I uploaded a video. My Chicago vlog. It's a great one. It's one of my favorites I made. And yeah, I'm just gonna finish this episode of The Bachelorette and do a face mask and then go to sleep. So I'm gonna go put it on now. I just wanna see the stars. Oh, and every step I take is in the dark. You knew just what my soul needed. This is a look. Glam Glow Mud Mask.